this evening, and now just we are moving on, and let's see the second final, the men 50 meter freestyle. Let's meet the racers one by one. Lane 8, representing France, Maxime Grousset, semi-finalist, the last World Championship in Gwangju, Korea. Lane 1, representing Italy, Lorenzo Zazzeri, short course bronze medalist in relay, World Champ 2018. Lane 7, representing also Italy, Alessandro Milesi, silver medalist in 100 freestyle and gold medal in Glasgow. The reigning champion representing Great Britain, Benjamin Proud. Lane 6, representing the Netherlands, Tom De Boer, first international final of Tom De Boer. Lane 3, representing Finland, Ari-Pekka Liukkonen, bronze medalist 2014 in this distance, European championships. Lane 5, representing France, Olympic champion Florent Manodou. And with the fastest time, representing Greece, Christian Kolomeyev, silver medalist in Glasgow 3 years ago. The world record holder is from Brazil, Cesar Cielo, with a frenetic time of 20.91. And the European record holder from France, Frédéric Bousquet. The championship record is held by Benjamin Proud, 21.11, 3 years ago in Glasgow. The reigning champion is on lane 2. Liukkonen, bronze medalist, one of the fastest finish. Lane 3, lane 5, Florent Manodou in this distance. He earned a gold medal in the London Olympic Games 2012. Mirassi already has a silver medal. Grousset is also a good question mark. Very talented French swimmer and first international final of Tom De Boer, lane 6. So let's see the fastest event of this European Championship. The fastest reaction start was by the reigning champion Benjamin Proud. Proud lane 2, arriving at with a very good underwater work. The guys are next to each other, lane 3 and lane 4, and the first two, Liukkonen probably, or Kolomeyev. Let's see the last couple of meters. The new champion is from Finland, Liukkonen. The second is Proud, and from Greece, Kolomeyev, unbelievable, Ari-Pekka Liukkonen, 21.61. The new European champion comes from Finland. So far the best result and the biggest success from Ari-Pekka Liukkonen. After a very good start and an underwater work, let's see, he touched the wall first, and this is the joy, the happiness of the finish. Absolutely the greatest success in his career. Ari-Pekka Liukkonen, Benjamin Proud and Christian Kolomeyev, two of three, were in the podium in Glasgow as well, and now on the top, a finish. And this is the first gold medal.